Welcome back to Dead Island 2. Surprise, surprise, I'm here. This is a surprise stream. About to continue the story. I think we left off, where did we leave off? Oh, search for the truth. Okay. So we recently talked to, the doctor's daughter. I think. Also, shout out to the 4 viewers on the stream. Appreciate y'all for stopping by. How's it going? How's it going? I swear, Dead Island 2's music is like on par with like maybe Walking Dead, but Walking Dead is a really good show. It's just the difference between Walking Dead and Dead Island 2. Dead Island 2, your character gets bit, but you end up having to be immune. And you can go into like a rage mode or whatever you want. Walking Dead, you face, yeah, walkers and people who want to steal your shit and be selfish. But yeah. Oh man, I gotta get the little fingers loose. That's all I got to do. Okay, my left hand, I only got one of them. Oh no, never mind. Yep, there it goes. Yep, there it goes. Hold on. 1 second. That's why, because fucking I have other games being downloaded. I don't know why they're downloading right now. A lot needs to update. Jeez. Definitely leave the PlayStation in power safe mode. Sorry guys, 1 second. Got to do a couple of things. Yes, thank you, Minecraft. You have been updated. I really hope this doesn't end the stream. Come on. So how's everyone's day so far, and how's everyone's evening if you're, you know, across the world and stuff like that. Meaning Layla, how's it going? It's still waiting for this to load. So today my friend wanted to watch our movie. Yeah. You need to go away. There we go. All right. Man. All right. Now we're back. Oh yeah, this is where I was. Okay, so remember this.
Well, look, Conrad. Half the world buys OSK tech. She's like the richest woman ever. What does she want with me?
Yeah, I'm sure she got bitten and she's immune. Anything else? No? Okay, let's do this. Oh, hi, how's it going? I'm just gonna stomp your head. Thank you. Okay. Housework so far. Oh, I can go to workbench. Thank you for the lurk. I'm teaching right now. I'll lurk for now. Sorry. No, it's okay. Oh, hi. How's it going, sir? Was I supposed to... Where is it? Oh, I was supposed to go over here.
Nice case store. Even now, I still want this stuff. Wolves, Sambuca, karaoke queens. Got it. Crap. Servers need a reboot.
Okay. Search. Locate reboot services. The servers. It's gotta be here, right? Aspirin or aerosol, whatever how you say that. Maybe back here. I can't close that door.
Server room needs a pass.
Great.
Because nothing can ever be simple.
Yeah, because you would think that somebody would try to steal something. I mean, it makes a lot of sense.
Henry would have a pass.
There you go.
Better see if he's zombieing around in the alley.
Ooh, wow. Okay. Hey, Raph. Oh, there's bees. You're B5. Thank you.
Now for the servers.
That echo is kind of weird.
Right. How do I do this?
Oh. Switch and use power. Okay. Do that.
Power's on.
Nice. Switch.
I'll go into IT when I'm done with athletics. Now for the passphrase. You're not due for an upgrade, guys. Come back later.
You're kidding, right? Okay. Alright. Oh, get off me. Your eyes are red. Oh, get off me again, please. Please and thank you. Eat that real quick, and then take that. That really bounced all the way over there. Stop screaming. There. Off your head. Off with your head. Oh, ow. There we go, that's what I need. She's chasing me, she's chasing me, she's chasing me, she's chasing me. I'm not even gonna aim. Yeah, shit. Shut up. Not screaming.
Okay. Screens are back up. Let's go.
Cool. What?
Hi there. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Eschaton. Now. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Kind of weird. I'm trying to contact Lola Conrad. It's an emergency.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed. But you can call me Reuben.
Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
There was another immune survivor?
What's wrong, Raph?
Tell me. What happened to them?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone. You know what's at stake. Keep looking.
You're calling me...
I'm the new candidate.
Candidate
for what? I need to find...
I could just say me a mood. Sorry.
Text? But there's still no signal.
How do I... What? Use the image file and use... Okay. Emily. Oh. Wait, is that your name?
I don't know how you're doing this, but okay. This photo must show the lab entrance.
Oh. I didn't know that was your name. I'm sorry.
I thought this would be helpful. I thought you'd like to stay informed.
That you choose. Oh, gotcha.
Have a nice day.
Alright.
Okay, Constant. Hi, Constant. Okay, Constant.
It's actually kind of cute. Alright, you don't realize I thought you knew. Sorry. I'm sorry. Use the image file you received. Use the image file. I don't know what... I'm so confused.
Tisha, it's Amy.
Oh.
I didn't exactly speak to Conrad, but I did get info on a lab your dad was using. I'm going to find it.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
Data, the lab. I bet it's all connected. Stay in touch.
Okay, I can't jump out of there. I really have to go back out here. Okay, so... Right. The badge. Jimmy Montana. And is that... Emma? Whatever her name is.
SOS! Help us! We're in the LA 24 news offices. We survived the outbreak but need urgent assistance. Like, right now. If you're out there and still alive,
at the map. Ocean Avenue. Oh, I'm here. So, search for the truth. Look for his lab. What is that? Oh, that's a runner. Can I hear him chasing me? Hey, bon appetit for you. How about that? Stay back there. Sheesh. Okay. I gotta look for his lab. Where can it be? Oh, that's a big dude. Maybe this way? Consumables, pets. I mean, parts. I said parts, really. These are just keys and cards. I'm so confused. Because I had to wait to eat each other so quickly. Yeah, great. It's gonna hurt. Yep, I knew it. They wouldn't be able to tell between live and dead.
Tisha, I'm at the RAND gate, too. Can you open loading bay 7 from the control center?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Okay, girlfriend. Race ya. CDC guys.
Great. Yeah, Serena. Red pistol. Oof. Come here, I just want to punch you in the face and uppercut you. Ooh, okay, this is, no. Take that. You're screaming. Tired of your screaming. Ow. Cool. I'm gonna tell your face would kill any. Yes. If anybody was in like a zombie apocalypse, I'm sure they would know. But.
Magwalk.
Really?
Super secret.
Okay. Where do I go from here now? Oh. No. In here? Nice. I got a... Whatever. I make it. Sorry. Ah. I see what to do. I know what to do now. Okay. There's gotta be one more around here, right? Right? Or outside, maybe? I don't know. Huh. The yellow goes all the way around. I knew it. Cool. Alright, door's open.
What are you hiding, Dr. Reed?
Yeah, what are you hiding? Do you hear the music in the background? Fuck is that?
This does not disappoint.
No, it does not.
That must be Noah. Our first candidate. Whatever they're doing, zombifying.
Jeez.
A blood sampler.
Like at the CDC dump.
Why I get the feeling that something's coming up soon, because I just had a little surge out of nowhere. Boss fight. That's what I'm thinking. Just grabbing anything that I see.
Another blood drive.
The code for this blood drive
is like on the
Catabasis.
What was it meant to do?
K-A-T-A-P-A-S-I-S.
Find out.
Enjoy.
Okay.
Come on then, Frankenstein. Let's see what you got.
You're gonna have to fight Noah. Yeah.
Epic fail.
I hope not.
What were you thinking anyway, Ames? If this corpse was gonna wake up and tell you what's really going on? My bad. You do wanna tell me? Charades, huh? Okay, follow me. Drunk? It's zombie, isn't it?
Wait a minute.
Well, it's not my fault.
No! What the f- Are you kidding? What is this music, though? Okay. Wow! Literally, that's what it is. Whoa, more zombies. Ah, more zombies. This is perfect, but the music in the background for my sister was weird. Holy shit, man. Hold on. Wait, which music are you vibing to? Hold on. I think, alright. The epic fight music. Maybe I shouldn't fight him with bare fists. Well, I'm going to. Wow, he's doing some type of spin move. shotgun. Oh, he throws stuff. He throws stuff. Ow, ow. No. Wow. Reload. Sheesh. Okay, he shakes the ground. This is not scary as that clown one last night. Oh! No! Ah! I don't like this at all. Let's go this way. Oh, there's something. I'm gonna grab it. Grab this. Oh, okay. Good. Come on. Bitch. Oh, he gave me. Yeah, that's not a med kit. I thought that was a med kit. Oh! Oh! Ow! Ooh, ow! Wow, okay. After music is gone. The clown was fucking terrifying. Yeah, I know. Huh? Ooh, miss! I miss hitting him! Okay. Oh, he went that way. Oh! You two take that. Oh! Wow. Yeah, Devon, you forgot. Crouch button. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Ah! Jump! Ow! I can't see because it's so dark and I'm starting to lose. Come on. I'm gonna smack the shit out of you. Ooh! I heard the other one. No, I'm ready to use this one. Whoa! Move. My goodness. Yeah, I know to kill Noah. I'm just hoping. Oh my! I didn't think he was gonna do that! Take that with you. That didn't hit him! Yes! Oh! Ooh, ha ha ha. Ah! Grab this. I don't like the sound of that. Let's try this one. Oh, miss. And smack! Oh, hey! Come here! Okay, no, get over. What? What? What just happened? Huh? I wish the evil dead is scarier than this fight. Yeah, what? Huh?
What have I done?
Ew. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is happening?
Through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What do you mean? What are we?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
The plague. You're working with Reuben to make a cure.
There is no plague. Reuben. He was a good man once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
Damn.
What?
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can.
Damn, are you serious?
Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
Get out of my head, okay? I'm not a part of this. I'm not.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents. So go and ask Reuben his. But whatever
this is a
conclusion
cult-like
you
shit.
Come to,
yeah. What in the fuck? Ugh.
I want to be a human. I want to be normal.
Wow. That was a lot to take in. So, it's definitely...
Dr. Reed, answer me. Come on, you fuck. Talk.
Yeah. He's up to something. He's definitely up to something right now. And I'm not liking it either. If I was immune to something, or, you know, like, had zombified powers, yeah, I would definitely...
No, Raid.
No, I gotta go towards him. Huh? Shit. Ow, stop hitting me. Here, eat this, piece of shit. Where's the stairs at? I know the stairs are here.
Ruben and Tisha just flew out of here.
Did they tell you anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
That genius. I'll see what I can find. Out of the way, Jimmy. Whoa!
Piece of shit.
Huh?
I know what you did.
Back the fuck up.
It's all in there. Ruben, Shacklin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. It's time for the outbreak.
No.
You're fucking psycho!
He lied to me. I thought my blood was going to cure the plague. I thought something about me was special.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
The fuck,
you
dude?
Like, now how are we gonna find out where he's gone?
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute.
This is crazy.
Should I tell him?
You're an actor. The great Jimmy Montana. So get out there and act like the leader they need.
Literally.
June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shit's holes, bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
I can't win. I'm done with all of this. I'm out of here. Emma John. Emma?
Hey.
It's Amy. You copy?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
No. Sam was right. But if you still want out, there's a helicopter parked on Hollywood Boulevard. An ONX pilot. He's a mega fan of yours. So I bet you could, you know, persuade him to fly us.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? No. No, no one's fucking anyone. He needs to believe in himself. He's lived in the sewers for 20 years and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
Well, you know, I bet your critics are already writing you really nasty obituaries.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Kill him. He lives in the sewer outfall. See you soon.
All right. But
should have known. He seems so genuine. I still don't get it.
I don't get it either.
Put that down.
Damn. Wow.
You're here to yell too. See, had enough of the drama.
Yeah.
Forget to take that shower.
Don't forget to take that shower. Great. Let's go back to Bel Air. Gunshot over radio. I don't know. Some lady named Andrea. She's like the clean lady for Amajot. She kept hitting Sam and Emma with a chancla, which is a sandal in Spanish. Water. I tried burping. It didn't work. God damn it. What do you mean? It seems like this is coming to the end of the game, but I still want to do, like, you know, side quests and stuff like that. Ow, my leg. My leg. Let's go.
One Romero winning performance from Emma will be flying out of here.
Me, Ames. I'm going to trade with you, Carlos. Definitely going to need that. Definitely going to need those. Oh wait, do you have, what was it, fabric? Yes. I appreciate you. One moment, I'm going to make one more med kit. I need an adhesive. Do you have adhesive? Yes, you do, my good son. Thank you. All right. Okay.
No chores today?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that of shoving up a certain culo.
I'm glad we're friends now, Andrea.
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
Well, technically, that's assault, but I can't think of a single witness who could back up their story.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once.
Wait, fame has not this game had the murder. Wait, this game had a murderer? Well,
good can come from all this.
Murderer? I don't know.
I just think perhaps with Sam, she can start the game.
The second chance? The most valuable thing in the world?
Yeah.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know?
Doesn't surprise me. I can tell she loves you.
We would be safe now. For a moment.
Trying to remember like a week ago. Oh.
Or a glimpse of
I don't know. I can't remember. Huh.
Where are they anyway?
You only just missed them. After my chancla. Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
That's crazy. Emma Jones in the sewers.
Oh, she has no idea what's coming, trust me.
Well,
yeah.
God, watch over you all.
There were police whatever in this house.
You will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
In this house? The house that I'm in right now?
Good luck and God bless.
I'm sure Carlo has it. Carlos. Hey, Carlos. Alright, let's go. Catch up with Emma and Sam. Grab a couple things. Go down here. I might be getting the wrong info. First thing I was thinking is Among Us. Let's go. Oh, I can't go up there. Never mind. Too many spikes right there. Jesus. Patton's place is down there. Ah! Ow, 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 ow. Where are the sewers? Where do I go for sewers? Where the fuck do I go with the sewers? Am I supposed to go down here? Where the fuck do I go with the sewers? I'm drilling over that shit still. Sting me like a bit.
Hello? It's Ames. Come in, Emma Jaunt. Sam? Anybody?
Was right. Oh, another mech hit.
What I'll use it more.
Yeah. Oh shit. Okay. Come here. What in the fuck? Stop. 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 Oh, I burned like a crisp. Jesus. Look at that. First death in the stream. Yay. First death of the stream. Where is everybody else? We need everybody. I know Jackie's lurking. I mean, Moon. Sorry. Wrong person. Hold on, what did she say? Skill issue. Hey. You really gonna... Bitch. Get off me. I'm gonna keep punching you. Punch, punch, punch. Did you just slap the shit out of me? Oh. Bitch, 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 bitch. Ah, get off me. Okay. What? Huh? Not gonna. Nope. Just keep on moving. Oh no! What? It's those shits? Damn. Hold on. Don't you dare say skill issue. Explosion, yes. Kaboom, yes. That.
Hello? Emma? Sam?
Where the fuck are they? Fuck off. Huh? Wow.
Yep. Tried the house, but Andrea said you rushed off.
Yes. Well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We are, I have to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton.
Hey, Patton. It's Amy. Open up.
Over to you.
Skill issue. Nice. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh, hey.
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere!
That's sick.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Pat.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hassan, I really need your help.
Yeah.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. Just needs a pilot.
No. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? Mm-hmm. But then, when the monster was about to get him, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves him.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
You got this, man. You got this.
I think I remember how to fly.
You think?
We're going to die in a pile.
No, we're not. He's so sweet, I know.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Ancient history.
Yeah.
It's time for you to be the star.
Let's go. Okay. Let's see what happens next. Like, riding a bike is a trophy earned on PlayStation I got. But I don't know if you guys can see that, sadly. I had to stretch. Is this where we, like, finish the game? Because I'm just thinking, like... I don't know. Poor dude's gonna die. I hope not. I just hope not. Okay, that's enough eating for me. Oh my goodness. RPG zombie. I'd be fucking pissed if they ended up making a zombie like that. A zombie knows how to fucking use a rocket launcher. What's gonna happen?
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
I thought it was a red one.
Me?
Huh? Is he okay?
Be my ghost.
No, 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 no! What is happening? Okay. Oh. Hey, bud. I'm just gonna dodge you real quick. Oh, son of a bitch. Do I gotta fight him now? Alright. Okay. Come here. I'm just gonna smack you in the knee, smack you in the head, and head chop! Sorry, bud. His legs are twitching. Okay, cool. Ten? Wait, I'm confused. Where is... Oh, shit, I gotta watch my head. Okay, let's start off 20. We get 10. Which actually opened up for me over here. I can't go through that. Mikelly go boom. Mikelly go boom boom. Boom 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 boom. Needs a wheel. Wait, where's a wheel? I saw a wheel. Was there a wheel nearby? Hey, wheel! Hey guys, don't mind me. I'm just here to steal this real quick. Turns that off. How the fuck am I supposed to... Hold on, water. Ah, shit! Okay. That was not the way to go. Wait, turn it off. I don't know what I'm doing. Turn this off too. I'll tell my sister to fucking turn on the music, but she's the one to fucking listen, I swear. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is hurting. Fuck it.
Scratch one.
Ah, okay. 20. Oh, duh. Yeah, that's right.
Two down, two to go.
Tank three is 20. What? 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 Are you kidding? Why? What? What the fuck, bro? Let's try that again. Oh, is there a workbench? It's a workbench over here. Yes, that's definitely what I need. Oh, I definitely need that. You're sorry? What are you sorry for? What happened? I can't repair? Oh, hello. More fabric, but even though I have a lot, I jinxed you, and it's okay. Sadly, I won't be able to update my. Oh, somebody's burning. Oh! What the? Oh, no, you're not hitting me. Okay. You guys are definitely going to try to kill me, huh? Fury mode. Ow, bitch. Okay. Okay, chill. 20? This is already on. That's 20. Where the off.
That was a cinch.
Good. Alright. Let's see where we're getting ourselves into with this rockstar type zombie. Okay. I'm not going that way. I literally have to go inside the train. Oh, you're kidding me. Why are you running full sprint, bitch? Oh, you missed. I'm gonna smack you in the face and then smack! Oh, you... Okay. I can't use my fire weapons. I should use like electric bullets. Hey, buddy. Sorry, I had to handle you like that. Okay. All right.
Emma?
Ah.
Patton?
He's like, damn.
Sam? Even? Damn.
Alright. Anything over here? No. What? I have to go. Nope. I gotta go this way. To them. Oh, it's him. That's not him. Great. Oh, my weapon broke. Nope. I'm not fighting you. Fuck that.
Those guys will be fine.
Sam can handle himself.
Okay, what in the fuck was that? I saw something literally moving in the distance. Great, there is a lot more zombies.
So many of them. Massed down here. In the dark.
There's plenty of them. I'm sure they had a great time over here. What was that noise? Maybe I shouldn't be fighting these guys.
One of these hamheads will have a key, I guess.
Oh, I gotta fight them? Okay. Oh, you got countered. Punch you in the face. Uppercut you. Oh, I'm just gonna punch you in the face and uppercut you. Oh, no, not that thing. Oh, I can use my weapons now. That's right. Fuck off! Okay. I bet it's Noah thingy. Thing is, same as not Noah. Woo! What is this? Oh, Mamma Mia! Hey, oh, fuck yeah! Holy sheesh! The big wimpy, wobbly creep. Oh! No! Damn. I've gotten eaten. That's the first time I got eaten by any type of... or anything in particular. Thing has the key. I bet it does.
So many of them. Massed down here.
Stop screaming. Slow-mo's up. I gotta kill that thing. Come here. Fucking. No! Wow. I wanted to use the med kit, but it didn't let me. Oh my goodness. Hold on. I don't know. Alright. Let's do this. Again. Stop screaming. Don't you dare scream. Scream! Oh, this bitch has a problem with me. Only thing I'm gonna be fighting. This is the only thing I'm going to be fighting, what it looks like to me. Wait. Feet for free. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? What level am I? Okay, skill issue. You know what? Fight me. I'm going this way. Because I don't want to fight them yet. But I know they're coming this way. Oh, they're definitely coming this way, aren't they? Hold on. All right, so fine. There's no way. Okay. Sorry, I'm just gonna take you off. Where are you? Why are you screaming? What's got you screaming? Your boyfriend? Your dead boyfriend? Sorry. Stop chasing me. Hold on. I'm sure you can literally hear the music right now. It's kinda annoying. I tried doing this, I tried doing that. Everybody wants to be loud in the house. My fucking mic can actually hear that. Serious. I gotta run home. Not really. You can't? Oh. Let me turn on the flashlight. Yeah, stop right there. You're not. How the fuck are you not losing health? It looks like you're not losing health at all! Oh.
So many of them. Massed down here. In the dark. One of these ham heads will have a key, I guess.
Okay. I guess what activates it and he starts losing health. Really? Does start losing health. Ah, that's so annoying. What's the purple fire? That is another item that has like an epic rarity. Yeah, it's like Fortnite. Shit! Coming. Okay, I know what my plan is. My plan is to kill all the zombies. No, you cannot. No. Don't even try. You're not allowed to say it. I'm not screaming from here, please. Ah, get away from me! Alright. Another mech hit. Ooh, he almost hit me.
One of these ham heads will have a key, I guess.
Yeah, one of them. Meaning I'm just gonna throw this down. Threw that down. Why don't you eat it? One of those almost hit me. Bam, 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 bam. Wow! Bam, 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 bam. This. Bam, bam, bam. Oh. Time to go crazy. Crazy time! It's crazy time! Okay. You don't like crazy time, huh? Really? I guess it was the right time for you to say it, huh? Ay, ay, ay. This is just like last stream, I swear. Come on. Let's go. Really? Alright, it's time. Alright. Time to start playing.
So many of them. Massed down here.
Get away, please. Get away from me, bitch ass motherfucker. I'm going the other way. I'm going the other way. Hey.
One of these ham heads will have a key, I guess.
Yeah. Let's see. And smackadoodle! Holy crap! Uh-huh. You don't like me doing it, huh? Ow. Whee! You don't like it when I do that, huh? Uh-oh, wait. I ran out of it. Mm-hmm. Now that's a lot of damage. Oh, I gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. We're screaming, we're screaming. Whoa! Ooh, you can get me, you can get me, you can get me, you can get me. Sorry. Alright. Oh! Oh, I'm so glad that those didn't hit me. Come on, Hannah. Oh. This. Oh, I have empty slots? Holy shit, this whole time I did not realize that. Quake Survivor? Yes. That is definitely what I need. Dead Eye. No, hunting season. Skill wrap them up in shreds, fairy mode. Yeah, I'll take that. Hold on. Oh. That's stupid shit. That's super fucking. It moves its ribs. Yes. Balance all things when you're fearing moves forward, get moderate boost toughness. I like that one. Ground pound has to be equipped. Drop kick, no. Dash strike? No. I like the dodging. Love dodging. Cool. So hear me out. Go on. Hold on. What are you gonna say?
So many of them.
It's so gross. Oh, I bet it's what? Here, I'll be right back. Thank you for his spam. Also, why are you in trouble? What's going on? So hi, Layla. Is Vaughn sleeping, by the way? Hi, I'm here. I'm just gonna punch you in the face. Smack. Hold on. Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god! Yeah! Now this is what I've been waiting for. Huh? What happened? Wait. I hate this emote. Huh? What is that? A flag? It's a racist flag, huh? Seriously? What? Wait, that's legal? Wait, what? I mean, that's legal? That flag is, like, racist and it shouldn't be allowed. Why do I want to let go? I'm definitely letting you go, Mr. Bat. I'd like to say goodbye to the quick scimitar sporting rifle. It's been fun, but now there's a new rifle in town that's going to be giving me a good time. Hold on. Why do you have it? It's part of the Blue Lions. Matter of course, shit. I was gifted a sub. What? Should be before, honestly, if it's a racist flag. Mitches. What do I not know? Yeah, that flag should be just. It's not a good flag, then. Yeah, it shouldn't be on Twitch. That's how you know Twitch is hiding things. Alright, let's put some things away. We don't need you. We don't need you. We don't definitely need you. Don't need you anymore. We're good. Crafty bench. It's that much. Hold on. I can't prepare these. I'm gonna definitely make.
Constant?
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Okay. Cutting the meat. Bon appetit. Thank you for the soda, I appreciate it. Let's talk about your days, man. How you doing? You doing good? Good job. That was terrible. That's what it seems like. I'm just going to do this to your face and do that to your head. Wow, I died. We're not gonna talk about that. Here, there's one to protest. It's calling the Blue Lives Matter, All Lives Matter. But all I you matter, right? The red lines matter, it's the part of the lines matter. No, because with the shit that happened in 2020, Layla, this is a resident named George Floyd. Just police ended up attacking him, or I guess for something that he didn't do. Then one of the police officers had his knee on George Floyd and didn't let him up. He didn't let him up at all, to the point where he killed him. He was unconscious. I remember him, it was on the news, yeah. No life matters unless Black Lives Matter. We got a lot of American news. Yeah, ever since that happened, and it's just been nothing but police brutality lately. A lot of it. It sickens me, honestly.
Oops. Better focus on my own problems.
Yeah. Stop. I'm gonna hit you in the head. And you got yeet. I'm just gonna hit you in the knee. I'm gonna hit you in the head. And I'm just gonna smack. You guys are immune to fire, aren't you? I have no more ammo than that. Fuck off, dude. That fear mode. Sorry, buddy. You're all dead. Oh, I'm zombified. I can't carry. How much water is in here? Yeah. Okay. I don't like the sound of this. Or I don't like the quietness of this. Ow. I'm actually supposed to go up here, right? Yeah.
Hey guys, anyone there? Please say you're okay.
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Don't worry about me. I'm zombie proof. Just get there in one piece.
Be careful.
Glitch, maybe, maybe an impossible. Shh, don't tell anyone. Are you sure about that? Something behind this door, huh? Alright. Oh, great. More.
These big CDC hatches need power, and that one was dead.
Yeah. I need to go back this way. Oh! Right behind me. Open the door. Just keep on going.
Your basic toaster in the bath, but turned up to 11.
Oh, great. I'm dead. Wow. I tried something. Okay. Ask me a trick question. Is IFR better than... Oh! A bit of a trick question there. Shit! One shot? They wanted that thing one shot me. What? Talking American slang names. Who's the faster? That will always win. Oh, Breath of the Wild. Yep, Breath of the Wild, like always. Oh, they just brought me over here. Good. Oh no, it's. I'll be right back, guys. No, we're not banning anybody. All right, this is. Whoa.
There's the cause. New breaker. Surprise, surprise.
Oh, miss. There goes your head. Off, you hit your head. I'm getting electrocuted, that's why. You wanna scream at me? Thank you. Okay. Smack. You're really? Does it count if I beat the screamer? Because, like, I hope it does. Oh my god. So, what is the skill I should with you, huh? Okay. Yes. Thank god. Okay. Oh, that's right. Okay. Okay. Can I eat this? Can I eat the other one? Thank you. Get out of there! Okay. Ta-da!
Of course. The breaker. Duh. Breaker.
Yep. Gotta go back for the breaker. Oh. Really? Okay, so apparently I can't take out that breaker. Is there a medical breaker around? Shit. This door? Okay. Got a fucking spear? Oh! Actually, I need to clear because the water is out of reach, or the electrocution is out of reach for that. Yeah. Can I not get that? Can I not get that? That's all the way down there. Okay, whatever. Get it. It's all right. Oh my goodness. Ow. Oh! Nope, and I'm dead. That part's gonna be tough. Part's gonna be tough. Skill issue. It's electrocution. I don't think a skill issue has to breaker. Be. But see, that's this is the problem right here. Ow, ow, ow. Fucking hell.
Hooray for me.
Oh. Oi. Did I drop it? I dropped it. Come on. Stuff it. Ugh. I literally gotta throw it out there. Get up. Oh. No. Get up. Okay. Oh, come on. I don't know. Nice. Hey, sir, can you get out of my way? Here we go. Okay. Alright. Ta-da! Ta-da!
Exit energized. Oh, and here come my fans. Of course.
Ah, shit. Okay. What? Is it all- That's why! Oh, finally stopped. Goodness. Hey, fuck off. Oh, she gotta reload. Wait, miss. Hey, fuck off. Fuck off. And stomp your head. He's slaughtered. Did you ever assume the dead body's gender? You know, that would make you think sometimes. Or she, or whatever the dead body is. Someone's getting damaged down there. Hey, sir. Shotgun's so loud. Alright, time to move. I thought something was gonna pop up. Cool, okay. Oh, there's goodies. It's Von Transphobe. No. Oh, jeez. I don't think anybody would appreciate me. Ah, you miss. Oh, die! Okay, time to use a medkit time. Hey, smack! Wow! Yeah. Oh, jeez. Once you get the chills, skill issue. It, funny. Eh, it's 420. Sorry. Bless you if that was. Yes. Was that a sneeze? Yes, it was a sneeze. I just held it in. I know it's not a good thing to do. No. 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 I'll grab that. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be risky. Oh. Okay. I guess I'm gonna need that. You're welcome. Alright, I'm gonna move. Hey. Ew.
Living meat is everywhere. Wait, all meat's living. And it's already everywhere. Just shut up, Ames.
Yeah, please, Ames. Alright.
Yes, I will take the train to Hollywood Boulevard. Yellow, Emma, you there?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
I'm going to take the train.
A train? Can you drive one?
Drive one? You have to drive them? I'll figure it out. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Wow. Okay. You see,
so
I
guess you just turn everything on. See what happens?
Yeah. Okay, I thought he was just gonna wake up.
This is gonna make some noise.
Hell yeah, I can actually use this. I can keep trying. Since you hit me, you kind of pissed me off. So! Chill out. Okay. Cool. Okay. Wow, that was something. Perfect shot. What? Oh. Running zombies are the worst. Yeah. Oh. Oh, he's in spit. Oh, that's gonna explode. Ew. Okay. Fucking die. Oh my god. Really? As I'm healing? Life would be. Okay, I'm gonna set up my futon because it's probably better and I can see the chat off my phone better too. Let's go.
So I guess you just turn everything on, see what happens.
No. Hey, buddy, you know you're burning. Yes. Alright, let's try this. Oh, there goes his head. Ah, get off me. Oh no, he's gonna explode. miss. I'm gonna smack you in the leg. Smack. Okay. Any more? Are they crawling out of there? No. Don't attack me. Well, that's gonna explode. That's gonna explode. Okay, motherfucker. Where are you? Where are you? No, don't you fucking dare. You're next too. Fuck out of here. You're next too. Out of here. Who's next? You too. Oh, you're next too. Hold on, I'll be right back.